Yeah, whatever's good for you is fine with me. Had the pleasure of getting a day off here once, which was very rare on tour. But tonight's actually going to be my first, like, full loud show here.
Hey, this is PJ Bond. We're in Berlin, and this is Small Sessions. Thanks for watching.
I woke up to her calling me, saying she didn't know if it was mine. She said there was someone else, and we'd find out in 3 days' time. Well, she was stuck in New York City, so I drove up from Caroline. She said he was nothing but angry, and I was some sort of kind. Are you better off just not knowing? If you knew the truth, would you want the truth? Are you better off not knowing at all? And it's so easy to aim, but hard to let the hammer fall. Yeah, it's so easy to aim, so hard to let the hammer let it fall. I called for sleep, but it wouldn't come. Still, I wasn't alone anyway. I had company in the life in her, though I didn't know if it would stay. Weren't much of anything, just two kids shooting for some fun. And she held to her guns, though she did not know which direction she should face. Because she didn't know which one of us would stay. Not knowing if you knew the truth, would you want the truth? Are you better off not knowing at all? And sometimes it's the not knowing helps you figure out just what you want. If you knew the truth, would you want the truth? Are you better off not knowing at all? And it's so easy to aim, but hard to let the hammer fall. Yeah, it's so easy to aim, but hard to let the hammer let it fall.